How to download Netflix on MacBook. Hello everyone, I am Bishakha and welcome to our channel Create Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and open App Store first on your MacBook. Search for Netflix there and you won't be able to see the official Netflix application there. Close the App Store and open Google Chrome on your Mac. If you do not have Chrome on your Mac, open the default browser of Apple, that is Safari, and search for Google Chrome. Click on the first link and you will see the download button there. Click on that and Google Chrome will be downloaded. Launch the app once downloaded. I already have Chrome on my Mac, so I will simply open it and search for Netflix.com. Click on the three dots on the top right of your screen and you will see an option for more tools. Place your cursor there and then you will see an option for create shortcut. In the pop-up that appears, remove everything and just put Netflix and then click on create. You can add the app in your dock, your desktop, or simply go to Launchpad and you will see the Netflix application there. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.